Right, the rocket that was launched today was anticlimactic. My wife didn't come down to see it, and I'm glad, because if she would have come down to see it, she would have said, "Richard, I don't need to see that rocket." Yeah, well, we didn't miss anything. My wife wants to see rockets and fireworks. She has me.